Time now to take a look inside what's happening at Lawrence Technological University in Southfield, Michigan. It's Welcome Week at LTU, and we caught up with some freshmen joining the Blue Devil family. So, why LTU?
The campus was cute every time I came here. People were super nice. So, I mean, it's just kind of a homey feel to it. And I like all the changes they're making. They're really expanding the campus. I mean, they're adding a whole bunch of sports teams. So I think there's a lot of room for growth, and it'd be cool to be a part of that.
I chose LTU because it had the best school for my major, which is biomedical engineering.
I just heard it was a good school, and it's a small, so everyone knows each other, and my high school was like that too. So it just feels comfortable to be in a small school and, you know, do the same thing. I'm currently playing men's soccer here. It's going good. I'm pretty sore, but it's going good so far.
There is something for every student at Lawrence Tech, including you. Sign up for one of the next Blue and White Days. This is a campus visit that includes a tour with current students, lunch with faculty, and everything you need to know about one of the Midwest's best universities. For more, go to ltu.edu.